think that the fact that the band started on like the principle of ministering to hurting people before, that was like before music, you know, we wanted to keep that before the music, you know, ministry first, music second. Since that's kind of how the band started, nothing has really changed about that. And so we're, our music is still inspired by the same place. It's inspired by hurting people that, you know, have felt alone, hurting people that have felt ashamed, you know, people that have never been to church, people that have been raised in church. You know, I always get asked the question, you know, like, is your music more for the lost or is it more to encourage Christian people? What is that? And, you know, and what really inspires you? And the truth is our music is for everybody. And the truth also is that pain is universal. So whether you've been raised in church your whole life or whether you've never stepped foot in a church, we've all felt alone. We've all felt embarrassed. We've all felt like we weren't accepted at times, and we've all hurt. And so that's what our music is inspired by, people that just need encouragement, you know, whether you're a Christian or not. You know, we want to encourage you that there is one God and that he does love you and that he has a plan for your life. And no matter how messed up you've lived your life, there's nothing that you can't do when you have God in your life.
Rescue me, could you get me out alive? I'm trying.